my YouTube channel. Today I'll be talking about forgiveness. What is forgiveness? Forgiveness is a choice that a person makes to forgive another person for an offense or for a wrongdoing. So why should we forgive? Forgiveness helps us for our normal growth and happiness. When we have losses, pains, anger in mind, it helps us more than an offense. Forgiveness frees us to live in the present. Forgiveness allows us to move on without anger and seeking revenge. Forgiveness helps us to be in a good normal physical and mental health. So we go to the various steps of forgiveness. Firstly, uncover your anger. Secondly, decide to forgive. Thirdly, work on forgiveness. And fourthly, release from emotional feelings. So we're going now to how to forgive. Firstly, take time to process your anger and hurt. Secondly, tell him or her how you are feeling. Thirdly, wait until you are reasonable. Fourthly, set a new boundary. So I will bring your mind in the Bible that Matthew 6 verse 14. It says, if you forgive one another, know that your heavenly Father will forgive you. And it says but in verse 15 that, but if you don't forgive one another, know that your heavenly Father won't forgive you. So just to say that it's always good to forgive one another, no matter the wrongs you. We need to forgive one another for God's sake. Because it's already saying in the Bible that if you don't forgive one another, remember, in verse 15 it says that if you don't forgive one another, know that your heavenly Father won't forgive you. So we need to forgive one another no matter the circumstances, no matter what happened, we need to forgive one another. Thank you. And in the comment below, please don't forget to write me all the concept of forgiveness. And please like, subscribe, and share to my group. Thank you.